Good evening from London and the 1991 Royal Variety Performance from the Victoria Palace Theatre. You join us as Her Majesty the Queen and His Royal Highness Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh, arrive at the theatre. Her Majesty is received by the manager of the Victoria Palace, Kelvin Allen. And as Her Majesty moves into the foyer, she's welcomed by Lord Delfont, Life Governor of the Entertainment Artists Benevolent Fund, which benefits from tonight's performance. Lord Delfont presents Sir Stephen Whaley-Cohen, the owner of this historic theatre, which first opened in November 1911, since when it's been home to many variety shows and musicals, including The Crazy Gang and currently the hit musical Buddy. Now Her Majesty meets Peter Elliott, the General Secretary of the EABF, and Chairman Laurie Mansfield, the Fund's Treasurer Peter Pritchard, and Vice Chairman Philip Hindin. Representing London Weekend Television, Managing Director Greg Dyke, Chairman Brian Tesler, and Director of Programmes Marcus Plantin. Representing the Independent Television Commission, Chairman George Russell, Chief Executive David Glenn Cross, and Andrew Quinn, Managing Director of Granada TV and Chairman of the Independent Television Network Companies. And the honour of presenting the bouquet to Her Majesty this year belongs to 4.5-year-old Victoria Elizabeth Morgan. And now we make our way into the auditorium, where the audience awaits the royal party.
It was in New York that I first saw our final star on the Ed Sullivan television show. Ed Sullivan was famous for muddling up his words and so on, and he said in his intro, "And now, ladies and gentlemen, three young ladies from Detroit, the Supremes. Tell me, girls, where are you from?" In the years since then, of course, Diana Ross has come to reign supreme in her own right. So, if music is, as they say, the speech of angels, then pray silence, please, for the heavenly Diana Ross.
Baby love, my baby love, I need you, oh, how I Supremes. You gotta win. You're too young to remember. You can't hurry, love. Nah, you just have to wait. Love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry, love. Nah, you just have to wait. Love don't come easy.
It's a game of give and take.
No matter how many heartaches must I stay before I finally learn to never live again. You can't come on. Ah,
you just have to wait.
Love
don't come easy. It's a game of give and take.
You gotta wait. Thank you very much. Thank you.